put this in the oven at 425 degrees for approximately 15 minutes.
I don't have an oven.
I'm just telling them.